Belarus has harvested more than 1.5 million tons of grain from 1/5 of the total acreage. The leaders are the Brest and Gomel regions, yet it is the Grodno region which boasts the highest yield with 43.9 centners per hectare. Recently, 10 new varieties of grain crops have been included into the state register in Belarus. Among those are varieties of winter wheat, triticale, barley and winter rye, are those grass-forming crops which are important in terms of the food security. Over the recent 5 years, Belarusian researchers have developed more than 100 types of machines for agricultural industry. One of the latest developments, a 12-hull reverse plow, has successfully passed the tests and is now available for mass production. It allows to plow about 50 hectares per day. It boasts high productivity and reliability. Also among the novelties is a direct seeder with a working width of 9 meters, which can also double as a distributor of mineral fertilizers. In general, the current harvesting campaign has been provided with all the necessary equipment. The 4th of August is the last day when prospective students willing to get fee-based education can submit their admission papers to the universities in Belarus. By the end of the admission campaign, there were still spaces left at a number of departments providing training in economics and engineering. On Sunday, the admission campaign in Belarus will officially end. By the evening of the 6th of August, the lists of newly admitted students will be published on the websites of all the universities across the country.